set me up for this one, so I've got to at least tell one story on Sheila. And this is a story with Edith as part of this. When Sheila came for her interview, you can just imagine, she was just like wide open. And she came in here with this ball, and when we did our interviews those days, we would of course have a set of questions that we would ask all of our applicants. And then we would have them do a demonstration lesson. Sheila had this great place of using this ball, and as you know, it was to be able to select different students in a really fun way. And so we got to participate with that. And I think Edith and I looked at Aiden and one another and said, she's a keeper. And the rest is history.